A San Francisco coffee company is changing its name after sexual misconduct claims. Four Barrel will now be called The Tide. Founder Jeremy Tooker is being sued for sexual assault and harassment. He has agreed to leave the company and relinquish all of his shares. The two remaining owners will gradually sell their shares to workers. The company says, quote, "We began asking ourselves the hard questions about what we could have done differently to keep our employees safe and comfortable."